Just about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now to Coin Toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second and three coming up here. Ball on the 32. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it.
Incomplete pass. Stewart, the intended receiver on the play.
Quick strike and he drops it. Ridley was the intended receiver on the play. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play and they defended it very well.
Murphy will be the return man. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Murphy takes it at the 21. Tackle at the 22-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Fitzpatrick on the tackle at the 27-yard line. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's taken down at the 39-yard line.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Around the 18-yard line.
That's just a great call by the coordinator there, going to the air on first down.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Bring him down at the 18-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Coming to you.
Taken down in the backfield. A defensive end came through to put him away.
Nice job of utilizing his athletic ability to get in there and then make a sure tackle.
From the 19-yard line, third down. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete. Washington is looking to go up by three. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Washington's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
That's good for 2 yards. That makes it 2nd and 8.
It's 2nd and 8. Ball on the 27. Caught with room to work. Tackle at about the 35.
Number 3 makes the tackle at the 35-yard line. That'll bring up 3rd and inches.
Double tight.
And he's taken down around the 43-yard line. And that'll give him another first down.
Excellent job there, Brad, of running the football. That was good execution by this offense.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on their own 43. He's tackled right around the 46-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. And once again, they'll come to the line, trying to convert on 3rd down. Now he tries to buy some time, and they got it.
Loss of 4 yards on the play.
Scott is waiting for the snap. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's taken down at the 20-yard line. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. Washington is up a field goal. Just throws this one away. From their own 20-yard line. 2nd down. And he's level at the 22. Strike to his receiver, no good.
Number 8, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and 8.
Marks, back to return it. He's at midfield. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Washington's defense really came to play early in this football game.
Well, they've done a good job here early, but you know eventually this offense is going to start clicking. Let's see if this defense can sustain this for the rest of the game.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
Scrambling around. And now he's got room to run. Slides down to the ground.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the 1st down after a nice game.
1st and 10, ball on the 25-yard line. Makes it to the 22-yard line.
2nd and 7.
Six man. Check curls.
Throws it to the outside. And it falls incomplete.
Brady drops the ball here. I don't know if he's starting to peek downfield and think about the return or what, but that ball's right in his hands. He just dropped it.
3rd down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Check three.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. Complete. He's got room. He's pushed out of bounds.
Around the 1-yard line.
The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Touchdown, Crimson Tide.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
And he hits the PAT. It was a 7-play, 45-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 7-3. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Quick pass, and he is drilled at the 34-yard line. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. Alabama's up by 4. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter.
Tends the mic. Tends the mic.
He gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Quick throw. Tackle made around the 42-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Hey, Mike 20.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's at the 40, and he's tackled at the 31.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 31-yard line. First down. Caught out in the open. And they push him out at the 20.
Call it a gain of 11 yards. First down.
Try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield. That took a little too long to develop.
Yeah, the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting him in the backfield.
From the 21-yard line, second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
This is the 8th play of this drive. He throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. He gets it up, and the field goal is good. Washington is lining up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Alabama with a one-point lead. Makes it to the 34.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down around the 44-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. First down.
Throwing right.
He got a lot of air under that pass, and it gave the defender time to come over and make a play.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down.
Seven to Mike. Mike seven.
Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start. Offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches still have a low down threshold for mistakes like that.
Scrambles. And they make the stop
around the 40-yard line.
So he keeps it and picks up maybe a yard on the play.
That brings up third and 14.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
That'll make it fourth and 14.
Murphy is back awaiting the punt. And this one is a beauty. Murphy fields it at the 13. Out of bounds around the 22-yard line.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a t-shirt that says finish. Finish. Whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to their opponent's territory.
Runs outside for a nice gain.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down. That's a great tackle at the 19-yard line.
Loss of 7 yards on the play. Third down.
So that sack leaves them a little ways to go here. It's third down and 13. Going right. Almost picked off.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? Drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
He's tackled at the 49-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Alabama up a point.
Blue 14! Blue 14!
And that one's incomplete.
The ball just sailed on him, and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
Receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down.
That brings up third and 10.
Watch 36. 36 to Mike.
Fires out quickly to the tailback.
He's at the 40. He's taken down
around the 32-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Up the middle for a nice game.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Here we go.
7's to Mike. Mike 7.
Ready!
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Quick throw. He's at the 20. He's tackled in the open field.
That's a smart call to exploit the pass rush and open up some space for him. The blockers did a good job of selling that play.
Alabama is up one. And they get nice yardage on that run. Alabama is going to have to use their second time out of the half. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Tackled after decent pickup. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. He makes it to the 6-yard line.
No gain on the play. That brings up 2nd and goal.
10th play of the drive. The defense has really held their own the last two plays. Now it's 3rd and goal from the 7. Now he's scrambling. They bring him down.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has, again, that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count, when to take a chance on 3rd down. And it seems like they almost save their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a 3rd down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
The kick is up, and it's good.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. On the run. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. A yard, maybe 2 on the carry.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
Low scoring first half of play, but a close game. 10-6, Alabama. Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the 2nd half. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Alabama's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it.
Daniels, the intended receiver on the play.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Looks over the middle, and it's picked off. And down he goes at about the 27-yard line. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
Roger, Roger. Mike 7, Mike 7.
Alabama is up 4. And he throws it away. From the 27-yard line. Second down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here.
He makes the tackle. That makes it 3rd and 11.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Fourth down.
Fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. It's up, and he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I just love to watch this defense play. They've been flying all over the field today, making big play after big play. The crazy thing is, we still have such a close game despite how well they play.
An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a good 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
So it's 2nd down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Three down. Mark 20.
Red 18. Red 18.
Runs right for a nice gain.
Gain 5 on the play. First down.
After a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 7 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
It's 2nd down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Watch the screen. Mike 20.
Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards. First down.
And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From the 44-yard line, 2nd down. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Loss of 7 yards. That brings up 3rd and 14.
He chucks it downfield. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. Marks is back to receive. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Alabama is up seven.
Down. Blue 14. Blue 14.
Run left, and he's taken down to the backfield.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That brings up second and 13.
From their own 17-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down around the 28-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. Tackle at the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. He's scrambling. He gets sacked on the play.
That is a loss of 1 yard. That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. He takes it right side for a good game.
That'll make it 35.
Up the middle, and he's stuffed.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That brings up fourth and seven.
Scott awaits the snap. He really got a hold of that one. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon. He's tackled at the 22-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on the 22-yard line. Down after a nice run up the middle.
Going to gain of 5 yards. That makes it third and three.
Hey, that QB's trash. Let's go.
Everybody, Mike 20, Mike 20, Mike 20.
Tackle made at the 36.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. First down.
From their own 36-yard line. First down. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Larry, Larry, Larry.
Mike 10. Mike 10, Mike 10.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. And he's tackled to the 38-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. Third down.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Go throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he's shoved out of bounds
at about the 39-yard line.
Lack of offense or great defense, call it what you will. We head to the fourth quarter. The Crimson Tide in front, 13-6. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Marks is the deep man awaiting the return. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 32-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ballgame. Alabama is up by a touchdown. Got it and brought down immediately. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Brought down right around the 38-yard line. Quick throw. And they make the stop at the 44-yard line. They just inch past the marker.
Yeah, it looked like he got it just by the nose of the football.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Caught with room to work. Knocked out of bounds around the 46-yard line.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That brings up second and one.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. Harris gets the call. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start, offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
So it's second down and 15 after the penalty. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Alabama up 7 points.
Number 14, the intended receiver on the
fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Kicks up, and it's wide left. No good.
Every time you have a chance to finish a drive with points, you've got to capitalize. That time, they couldn't come through.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter.
Keep 15, keep 15.
Hey, Mike, 20, Mike, 20.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line. We've got a 2nd and 9 here. Ball on their own 38. They go with a run. He's taken down right around the 40. The running back gets 2 on the carry.
Not much gained on that play because his safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
Mike 20, Mike 20, Mike 20. I'm here all day.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he is drilled at the 46.
Quality gain of 14 yards. First down.
From the 46-yard line. First down. And here's a quick throw. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out.
First down.
From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Back with a carry. Nice run there. So the old draw play gets him a good 7 yards.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Two tights.
Three down.
Everyone, my corner.
And he's tackled right away.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it first and ten.
We've got a first and ten. Ball on the 10.
Mike 20.
Pick it up, guys.
Ready. Check.
And he just gets rid of it. This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick pass, and down he goes at about the 5-yard line.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 5.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Pressure got to him, and he put it on the ground. He picks it up, and he's level at the 9-yard line. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. A little over a minute in the game. So a big, big stop on fourth down here late in the fourth quarter.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Up the middle for a nice game. Washington's going to take their first time out of the half. Second and 5, ball on the 23. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Washington's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Nice run up the middle. Washington will take their final timeout. He makes it to the 42-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
With the safeties coming up making plays near the line of scrimmage, that tells your offense they've got to start throwing the ball to keep them honest.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Gets to about the 44-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 4th and 2.